Hello everybody. So I am here in Kharkiv National Medical University with the first year students. So we are going to ask a few questions to them. So let's get started. Okay, so introduce yourself. What is your name and where are you all from?
My name is Kainat Mahajan. I am from Amritsar, Punjab.
My name is Khushi Bhatia and I am from Punjab, Amritsar.
My name is Ishika. I am from Haryana.
Okay, cool. So how did you come here? Like, we all know that this is the pandemic situation. So how did you come here from India to Ukraine?
They gathered us very safely. There was 2 feet distance and we were in queue. It was very safe in pandemic too.
And Dr. Karan Sandhu has arranged chartered flight and we had arrived here very safely.
Okay, so that is nice. So you people are staying in hostel, right? Tell us more about the hostel.
We are staying in hostel number 5. It's very awesome. Faculty is very nice.
Okay, and what about the hostel accommodation? What rooms, how are the rooms, and what is the surrounding of the hostel? Everything.
The hostel was very clean. Everybody is very nice, comfortable. I talk with them. It's very comfortable.
Okay, yeah. So thank you so much. And wishing you all the luck and success for your year. All the best.
Thank you.
Hello again. So, आप खुद को इंट्रोड्यूस कीजिए, आपका नाम और आप कहाँ से हो?
मेरा नाम मुकुल शर्मा, मैं हिमाचल प्रदेश इंडिया से और यहाँ पे मैं MBBS की ट्रेनिंग करने आया हूँ KNMU में.
ओके, सो आप कौन सी एजेंसी के थ्रू आए हो?
हम EPO के थ्रू आए हैं.
ओके, कूल. तो फिर आपका एक्सपीरियंस कैसे रहा यहाँ पे, इंडिया से यहाँ पे आए तो सब कैसे देखा और क्या कैसे लगा आपको, कैसे लग रहा है?
जब सबसे पहले तो जब हम यहाँ आए थे तो हमें इस चीज़ का डर था कि रैगिंग होती, क्योंकि इंडिया में ऑल अबाउट रैगिंग, सीनियर्स रैगिंग करते हैं. बट जब यहाँ पे हम पहुँचे तो हमें एयरपोर्ट पे मिले थे वासु भैया, वासुदेव शर्मा. वो ही इज़ ए नाइस गाय. उन्होंने सबसे मतलब अब शुरू से लेकर अभी तक जब तक हमारे एडमिशन का प्रोसेस नहीं हुआ हमें बहुत अच्छे तरीके से हेल्प की, सभी बच्चों को हेल्प की है. गुस्से से कभी नहीं कहा उन्होंने आज तक कि किसी भी बात के लिए. और सब अच्छा था यहाँ पे, यहाँ का सब इक्वल है, इज इक्वल टू इंडिया. बट यहाँ पे एक चीज़ है, ठंड बहुत ज़्यादा है.
ओके, तो फिर आप यूनिवर्सिटी आपने देखी तो आपको कैसी लगी यूनिवर्सिटी?
यूनिवर्सिटी बहुत ही ज़्यादा अच्छी है. अभी तो क्लासेज हमें कोरोना के करते कुछ है, इतना एक्सपीरियंस नहीं हुआ कि क्लासेज कैसे लग रही हैं वो सब. बट एवरीथिंग इज़ गुड.
I am sure कि आपका क्लासेस वाला एक्सपीरियंस भी अच्छा होगा. सिंस कोविड है सो वी हैव आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. सो आपके क्लासेस शुरू हुए ऑनलाइन?
नहीं, अभी तक कोई ऑनलाइन नहीं हुई. अभी तक हमारी डॉक्यूमेंटेशन जो है ऑलमोस्ट डन हो चुकी है, तो शायद नेक्स्ट मंडे से हमारी क्लासेस डन हो जाएंगी.
ओके, सो ऑल द बेस्ट आपके एकेडमिक ईयर के लिए.
ओके, थैंक यू.
Hello everybody, so we are here in Kharkiv National Medical University with first year students. We'll be asking them few questions. Okay, so firstly introduce yourselves. What is your name and where you all from?
Hello, myself Vishakha Verma and I'm from Jammu and Kashmir.
Good afternoon, my name is Khwaish and I'm from Jammu and Kashmir, mainly from Jammu.
Myself Ashtika Busgotra, I'm from J&K Jammu.
Since we all know that this is the pandemic situation and the flights are not working properly, so tell us about how you came from India to Ukraine.
Yes, this is really a worried question. I'm in a worried situation, but a charter plane was booked by Karan Sandhu sir through the agency ICOM, EPO. And a charter plane was booked. We all were provided with sanitizers, face shield. I mean, a full protected charter plane. We actually arrived in Ukraine.
Okay, cool. Okay, so since you people stay in hostel, right? So tell us more about the hostel. What are hostel surrounding?
Our hostel is really, really in a sanitized area and it is really clean. We are being provided with sanitizers and whenever we get into hostel, our temperature is checked and rooms are very clean. Every like 2 to 3 times a week, the cleaner comes and cleans it, and we all live in a very supportive environment. Our seniors are very supportive. When we arrived at airport, our seniors came and they received us and they took us to hostel and did all our important work. And whenever we get any problem in it, we just call them directly and they help us. And if I talk about the surroundings are very, very nice. And actually, this is really chilled environment here right now. And though we don't get any problem in buying anything because the shops, the supermarkets are near, and there are around 4 metro stations in our area within 1 or 2 minute distance from our hostel. So yeah, we are living in a really good area. Yeah.
That is a really nice thing to hear. Okay, so since we are far away from our parents, far away from our home, obviously they be worried all the time. So, you know, so how were they before coming here, before you people reached here, and how are they now? Tell us something about it.
Yeah, obviously our parents are very worried when we were in India, but now we reached here. When we reached here, our parents are very happy because we reached here very safely and we don't face any problem. Here is everything very good. So our parents are very happy and we are also very comfortable here. So,
okay, so thank you so much and wishing you all the luck and success ahead for your academic year. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.